make a sound for us, or touch one of our pieces of equipment, or move something for us. Come say hello to us. You see those red things on the floor, if you move them or tap them, they will light up. And the black box next to the red thing on the floor will play music and light up.
So much black from there. Can you see it floating? The smoke on your camera.
I can't because I've put my light down on my screen. Save battery.
I can see the smoke floating over there.
Something for us. Just show us you're here. Did you enjoy working here? Or training here?
Not you.
Calling your spirits to come forward, please. Let us know you're here. The lady we heard has been coming down the stairs. Can you come closer? Pushed on the door, we can walk through it. Can you come closer? What did you do that for?
I can see this, all the smoke. Hello? Spirits of the Ganges, please come forward. Can you knock back for us, please? It's above us. Thank you. Someone heard an answer to an exam. Thank you. Can you do that again? Can you knock back, please?
Please.
Right downstairs, aren't we?
Yeah. I'll touch one of the lights for us. The red one.
Come closer. That's not very thingy, that. Touch one of those. You can walk in front of that one.
Come closer to this.
Pigeons. Why not?
Yeah. And we know now, too, we've been here, been around.
We've been through there. This is like, this, I think it's the same upstairs as what it is down. You get what I mean? So I'm not sure there's like a big room here. Very strange.
Come on, come closer. Maybe it's spirit box might,
It's not. Come and sit with us on the floor and talk to us. Touch this box, go near it. Come forward.
And you naval officers. Want to say hello? Can you tell us your name, please? My name's Donna.
I'm Kelly.
Can you introduce yourself?
Hold on. Hello. What's up? Oh, yeah.
Come and do something for us, please.
Come and say hello. I saw something in the corner as well.
Mm-hmm.
When that happened, I thought I saw something out the corner of my eye.
Can
come on, come and make a loud noise.
Can you close the ball? Remove the ball?
I'm getting like a little tickling sensation on my arm. Come closer, please.
Anyone that trained here or worked here, do you want to come forward? Anyone that died here, maybe in the pool? Or on the staff when they fell. That's staff, it's not a public, what's it? Mask.
Or anyone that used to just love being here, who died and has come back, because they enjoyed it. Oh, yeah. Hello?
Come on. Do something for us. Can you say one of our names? Can you do anything for us?
You throw something back nicely, please. You whistle back.
Birds are
not the bird.
We've come to communicate with you. We come respectfully.
Not the machine.
It sounds almost like you're walking across the carpet.
I could hear like that. I'm not sure if that was a machine in the background. I keep getting like little tickles all over me, like I've got cobwebs on me. Like very quick, it's gone. Like quick whiff, shit. Shit. We edit that bit.
Come on.
If you're in that basement bit, come towards us. If you're upstairs, come towards us. Not sure where it's coming from. Oh, getting nothing there, are we?
No.